Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls around the world, did you just witness what happened tonight on Thursday Night Football? The Rams beat the Patriots' ass for the first time since 2001. And we finally got our revenge of what happened to us in the Super Bowl. They thought we forgot. Oh, we didn't forget. We remembered. And we went out in that field 24-3. That's right. We whooped that ass. And we ruined their chances of trying to make it to the playoffs. Yeah. It's not going to happen, man. Not with this team. Not with Sean McVay. He had the plan. Jared Goff did his thing. Aaron Donald, Brockers, Anderson, Akers, Higby, Woods, Cooper Kupp. The list goes on and on. Hill, Young. Man, we did it together as a squad. The Lakers won the title. The Dodgers won the title. We won the division. Well, not yet, but we're number one. We're sitting on top like the kings that we are. And I said it before, this team is something special. It's something special, and we just saw it again tonight. This team has the ability to win, make it to the Super Bowl, have a good run in the playoffs, and win a title, and bring the title home to L.A.